would come out of the RemainCo. In all the other scenarios, there's dramatic value creation because we think the electric vehicle company could be worth put on it, and we don't think there's going to be a lot of value destruction on the RemainCo because it's trading very cheap as it is.
Right.
And so it almost